Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you how to start playing Wanaka Farm from a brand new account. This is an NFT game that you can relax and make real money. Especially you can play on your PC or mobile. Firstly, you need Chrome browser on your PC with MetaMask extension installed and an according wallet address on BSC to start. I will put some tutorial links in the video description for your fresh start if you are new to this area. You will have two game tokens, Wine and Wana, to play. So I would suggest you to swap your initial token on PancakeSwap. Let's take BNB token for this process. A part of it will be converted into Wine and Wana. A part of it will be used a gas fee as the blockchain nature cost for crypto running. You can get BNB from Binance P2P or some friend who is willing to help. It's my honest advice if you are totally new to this area. Please choose the correct BSC network at this step and copy the correct smart contract of two tokens Wana and Y from the game homepage. I will use my 0.02 BNB for reference. This amount is around $10 or less, and you can start playing easily with full potential of the default land. Please be noted that BNB amount is more than enough for now because the game token is quite cheap currently. Please do your own calculation for token price and NFT price so you have enough BNB for joining the game in the future. Now you can open a new Chrome browser tab and access PancakeSwap/finance and get ready to swap your BNB into Wine and Wana. Please click connect, choose MetaMask and click trade now. Let's go back to the homepage and click the smart contract number to copy it. Here and here. So now I will choose BNB for the first token, and for the second token, please paste the Wana contract. Make sure it ends with 761E, wait it to confirm that you pick the right token for the first time. Okay, I will input 10 in the Wana box and it will reflect the according BNB amount in the first token box you need. Click swap and confirm with your MetaMask 2 times. If this is your first time trading with Wana Y token, 1 time to approve the contract, the second time is to confirm the transaction. Done! You had a 10 Wana token in your wallet already. Don't forget to add a token symbol into your wallet so that you can see your balance. You can see the BNB has been deducted, some minor BNB will also be spent as gas fee for the transaction. Next, I will do it again to swap for another 2000 Y, also from my BNB amount. Also, don't forget to add the Y token symbol to your wallet at the last step so you can always see your balance after the transaction. Please check your wallets again if you have 10 Wana and 2000 Wine before joining the game. For the Wana, I will use to buy 4 types of NFT to permanent unlock the first 4 growing blocks. The Wine will be used to unlock the next 4 blocks for a week. Wine will be used to buy the seeds and other taking care items like water and feeding in the game later too. Now I will link my MetaMask with the account page marketplace /wanakafarm.com. At this stage, you can see the two buttons, Deposit Wana and Deposit Wine. This action will send the two tokens you own from your wallet into the game account. You can do it now or after you create a login ID. Please scroll down to see the account settings and Google Authenticator. You don't need to set up a Google Authenticator for now, but until you decide to withdraw your earnings in the game back to your wallet. But you need to set up your login ID right away so you can have the login ID to play the game. Please click change email and change password. The website may ask to confirm your OTP received through your provided email. please choose an email and password for game login account. Okay, watch my sample flow for setting up a whole new account. After you have set up your email and password for game login, please download the game to your computer or mobile at wanakafarm.com/download. For the very first time playing, I suggest you play it with your PC to have a big screen to get used to the game. As the mobile screen is quite small for the beginners, you can also play on the mobile with your restricted email and password later. As you can see, I already linked my email and create the login email and password. Now I will deposit the Wana and wine to the game. This money is to open the land plot and buy the seed in the game. Okay, I have done the depositing. Let's log in into the game to see how's it going. Now I will show you the playground of the default land. What to do now is spending Wana to buy the NFTs and spending wine to unlock the land on a plot. I will go to the Wana tray and I will buy Ice Cabbage, Steve Apple, Hello Count, and Koi Fish. I'm already make sure the 4 items now is affordable with 10 Wana. Now you can see my balance of Wana has been reduced. I will unlock the first permanent plots and spend wine to unlock the next 4 plots at the same time. I will have A per A plot to grow items. Please keep watching. Please be well note that the NFT sacrificing is for opening the first 4 blocks permanently, but the wine cost is paid every week, 300 wine per plot, so that you will spend 1,200 wine per week to keep using another 4 per 8 blocks. Using the rent block will help you complete the daily quest much easier and give you extra income if you play carefully enough. I can make sure that every day the daily quest and Wana trade will give you enough earning to make good profit. I will start my first growing batch with the seeds buying from the Wana trade. Please make sure that you buy the cabbage, apple, fish, and cow, because there are some advanced growing items like wheat or mango that is not supposed on default land. Please check the time to water or feed it and harvest it with the timer on the left corner. You will need to reproduce the new seeds later by the breed house. You can also search for other videos for how to take care of your farm from the YouTube. In this video, I will keep it short. To earn a Y, you need to complete the daily quest. Every day, completing all the daily quests, you will earn 600 Y. That's why I suggest you to open all A+, so that it's easier to finish. Besides submitting the harvest items, you will need to have the production items like fodder and fertilizer through the factory in 2 steps, processing and crafting. If you don't have enough harvest item to process, you can buy the element from Wanaka Tree with your wine token. Please check this graph. You will spend some energy and wine to do this job. After the daily quest, you can check your weekly quest. If the game asks you to do the submission of any 80 products items, you can buy element from the Wanaka Tree and process it with your factory. Please do your calculation to make sure you make profit. The cost will include like 5% market fee. When you buy another 5Y to process it into production items, okay, I will submit it and get 3600Y plus earth elements. Besides doing the daily quest or quickly quest, make sure you do the organic waste quest every week. You can make 800 items between water and feeding, and finish the quest to get 102,000 Y and 7 earths. This earth element can be sold on Wanaka Tree too. It costs you nothing but 3 energies per item. The ingredients of this activity is the organic waste that you can obtain via daily quest basis. The main point of this quick quest is that you can make the water feeding from your free energy to sell the NFT landowners and earn Y from them. Please make sure you explore the Wanaka Tree well and find out what items you can sell according to the market price. For example, you can sell the earth element to those who need it for bed making or land upgrading. You can gain the NFT harvest item through growing nativity and sell it in Wana or smash it into elements to sell with much higher profit. Finally, this part, I will show you the gameplay on the phone. I will take the Android phone for example. Please download the APK file from the website and install it directly. Then log in with your email and password, just like the computer. As you can see, the game is playing not on default land, and it needs around $100 to buy, and I have a lot more place to grow items. You can also invest a land from marketplace/wanakafarm.com and deposit land into the game to use, like you deposit one and Y. As I am showing you, my land already played for some months. It is level 9 and have 42 plus to grow items. If you have questions, please visit the Telegram or further assist or leave the question in the comments. Besides playing the traditional way, every 2 hours I have to check and water my cabbage. I can have a pet to do it automatically. Only one thing I need to care is to feed my pet with some items buying from the Wanaka Tree and come back into the game to replant the new seeds. So let's say if I grow the cow, in the next 24 hours, I don't have to come and feed them. Please check the blog page for more details of how to raise and use a bed. That's all for the introduction of Wanaka Farm. You can start playing now as the investment is not high. This is the introduction about gameplay in general, so make sure you do your own research via our official channel like website and Discord or Telegram and all the players' reference. Thank you and see you in next coming videos.